Hello everybody, this is RickGamer75, welcome back to Let's Play Speed Eggbert 2 Faster in 09 mod. Now we're going to move into the next world.
Let's
Mechanical.
Go.
I just want to do all the levels in order, just like the first two games. You can see, 8 levels.
Let's go.
Let's move on to level 1. Okay. Played through this all, each world has 8 levels, but they're just not the same levels with different skins. No, it's actually a lot of new levels. Believe it or not, it's amazing how he's got all the ideas for these different levels. Another blue key. Into this area next.
Yahoo!
Get this blue key. Another blue key, even though we cleared it all, might be important for another area. Jump. Turn those swords off, don't want to get sword in half. Another green key.
Yeah.
Middle next. So all these paths contain a key. And
Yahoo!
A chest. Guess so.
Yahoo!
This way. I really like having Mario's voice in this. Up. Now let's head to the red key area. Lightning, and I'm it.
Whoa! Whoa!
Be very careful. Extra life. So yeah, don't step into the lightning at the wrong time.
Whoa!
Because if you do, you will be charcoal. We don't want to know something even worse. There's gonna be a level later on in this mod that's gonna have tons of lightning in it, and I'm gonna absolutely hate that level. There is a special edition version of this mod which is mostly the same, except all the worlds don't have 8 levels. Some of the levels were cut out. I decided to do the full version because why not? I'm up for a challenge. This is the safe spot. Why can't the middle be as well? That's another life. Save the game just in case, so I die again, I can just retry. Okay. And there we go. We're going to see if I'm signing off. Thanks for watching. See you again in the next one.